I'm putting my own EV to the test. I tracked my last two charges and compared the cost of my gas-powered Honda Ridgeline and other vehicles to answer one big question. Is charging an EV really cheaper than driving a gas vehicle? So to get a clear picture, I started by charging my Tesla from 20% to 80%, and I did that twice. That's the range that most EV manufacturers recommend for daily driving, and it gave us a solid, repeatable test. I installed a device called an Emporia View to measure the amount of electricity being used by my EV and compared that to the app for my car. On the first test, it took 48 kilowatt hours to charge the car from 20% to 80%, and on the second test, it took 48.1 kilowatt hours. The Tesla app showed me using about 46%. For this test, I used the data from the Emporia View, not the Tesla app. The cost of the first charge was $10.08, and the second charge was $10.11. Now that we know how much it cost to charge the car, the next question is, how far did that charge actually take us? We tracked the odometer before and after each test to calculate the total miles driven on a single charge. From there, it's simple math. Take the total charging cost and divide it by the miles driven to get the cost per mile. So let's take a look at the numbers. On the first test, I was able to get 132 miles out of the charge. And on the second test, I was able to get 131 miles. Both very similar results. At $10 per charge and 132 miles, my cost per mile for both tests came out to right around 8 cents per mile. So how does that 8 cents per mile stack up compared to other vehicles? Well, I compared it to my 2020 Honda Ridgeline, which gets about 22 miles per gallon, and two other vehicles, a 2024 Honda CR-V, as well as a Honda CR-V hybrid. We used the AAA's national average of gasoline on May 16th as the price for gasoline, as well as the EPA fuel economy ratings to calculate the cost per mile for each of those vehicles. My Honda Ridgeline at 22 miles per gallon and 3.19 per gallon equates to about 15 cents per mile. A 2024 Honda CR-V, which gets about 31 miles to the gallon at that same cost of gasoline, 3.19 a gallon, equates to 10 cents a mile. And a 2024 Honda CR-V hybrid gets approximately 39 miles to the gallon with that same cost of gasoline, equates to about 8 cents per mile. So from this test, the cost per mile of 8 cents for my EV is around the same cost per mile for a similar sized hybrid vehicle. So as you've seen, the cost of 8 cents per mile, an EV is very similar to a hybrid, but less expensive than a gas-powered vehicle. But it really depends on several factors, such as your cost of electricity, your cost of gasoline, what you drive, and how far you go. However, you can control one of those variables, and one way to lower the cost of charging an EV is by installing solar panels at your home. And to help you gain a clear picture of what that could look like, we've built a free EV solar power calculator linked in the description below. You'll instantly see how many panels you'll need and you'll get a ballpark estimate of your installation costs. At Paradise Energy, we've helped thousands of people take control of their energy costs and we'd love to help you too. So subscribe to keep on learning and leave a comment to let us know if you prefer an EV or a gas vehicle. Thanks for watching.